Do you or someone you know have torticollis, where your head is cranked around and you're kind of stuck like that? Or you're someone who persistently always finds that your head is off center? Or you have chronic neck pain? There's a muscle called the sternocleidomastoid. It's this long muscle right there that's on both sides of your neck. And when that muscle becomes tighter on one side than the other, it can cause torticollis. It can also cause your head to be pulled off center. So the question is, if you have a head tilt, or if you have torticollis, or if your kid has torticollis, why are those muscles out of balance? Muscle tone regulation through the whole body is a function of the central nervous system and the biomechanics of the upper neck. And what can happen, here's the top vertebra in the neck, and it sits right under your skull. And it's the most susceptible area in the spine to spinal misalignment because you're carrying a 10 to 12 pound mass on the top of this vertebra on the end of a stick. And the head-neck junction, most of its stability is coming from muscle or ligaments. And when ligaments get injured from trauma, so there's a trauma that ensues, the vertebra structurally locks out of position, it doesn't move anymore the way that it's supposed to, and that causes the muscles in the structure of the body to become imbalanced, and that's where head tilt and torticollis and neck pain and headaches and things of this nature are coming from. So if you're someone who's dealing with these types of problems that I mentioned, and you're looking for help and you don't want to just treat symptoms and take medication, or you don't want to do muscle exercises to try and balance things out, but you want to actually get to the root cause of what it is, and it's usually the biomechanics of the neck, leave your story in the comments section below and where you're at, and we'll be happy to find you an upper cervical chiropractor who's trained to take 3D imaging of the upper neck and find out in millimeters and degrees how those joints have structurally misaligned out of its normal position, because that's paramount in knowing how to fix it. The correction that an upper cervical doctor makes involves no twisting, popping, or pulling. It's a very precise correction to the base of the skull. You're lying on your side and you really don't feel anything. And the goal is to restore motion. And we want that segment to stay in its normal biomechanical range over time so the soft tissue can heal up. And not only can the structure come back into balance, but your central nervous system can function better. And many times people come in for neck pain and head tilt and different things of that nature posturally, and they find their headaches and their sleep pattern improves and their energy does better and their cognitive function does better. So as always, we hope this video has reached people out there that are looking for natural health solutions. Get yourself into an upper cervical chiropractor and see if they can help.